you swing a hardened steel hammer at a hardened steel anvil? If the anvil and hammer are made well, you'll feel something called rebound. In the world of blacksmithing, good rebound means good performance. It means less tired arms and more metal moved per blow. But why? It all comes down to a principle in physics known as Young's modulus of elasticity, which is basically the amount something can be deflected and still return back to its original state, just like a spring. When a blacksmith strikes an anvil, the force of their blow goes into the anvil and, if there's good rebound, that force will smack straight back up into the hammer, and some of it will get lost to heat and a lovely sound. So when you see a blacksmith hammering down on a hot piece of steel, you'll understand that the anvil is hitting the steel as well, and pretty hard too. Not bad for a seemingly inanimate object.